One big gulp. Those ASMR sounds.
Dang.
Oddly satisfying elephant crunch.
It's so hard for me to tell them apart when they're not standing next to each other, Luti and Gatsy. Luti is the youngest, but he's bigger than Gatsy. Gatsy's the older one, but he's a little bit smaller. Most of their diet is hay and grass. They do get some grain also, and then browse and produce. So browse is like the bamboo cuttings back there. Browse is just tree branches, bamboo, stuff that the keepers go out and cut fresh every single day. They need bark and wood and stuff like that to keep their teeth worn down really well. You guys are asking about how long they'll live. So they go through about six sets of teeth. They have two teeth on the top, two on the bottom. Four big molars. Each set lasts roughly about 10 years. So by about 60, they've kind of worn all their teeth down, and that's usually around. See how he's got that piece of pumpkin kind of tucked in his tusk? Like people, elephants